Who's in, who's out? We're going to find out now. And it looks like Haddock's going to miss the show as Sean Langdon goes 402 in a ball of flame. Blower knocked off the top. Langdon does make a two-position improvement. We'll start 14th. Greek will be on the bump for sure. And the NHRA safety safari pressed into service. After the top of Sean Langdon's Global Electronics Technology car leveled, he's quick to get out. The safety safari quick on the scene to make sure the flames are extinguished.
That was an awful big explosion as Sean's car looked like it was off to the races. Really seemed like a trouble-free run, but I'm sure we're going to get to watch a replay to see if we can find any indication of anything that failed before this motor blew up.
Langdon in a unique position, winner here two of the last 3 years. In 2014, it was for Alan Johnson, and last year it was for Don Schumacher. And if he can come back from this ball of flame, go the distance tomorrow, he can punch three of four this year with Connie Coletta.